Wanderers. This is Midnight Wonder. So, over this year, I've run into a lot of bad situations on the internet, and I'm just wondering why. Why do we have to deal with so much hate on the internet? It just doesn't seem right. I know people are going to argue, this is the internet, you should expect it, but that's just an excuse for bad behavior. And I really don't like that. So I'm going to be starting this brand new tag called hashtag internet peace. Now the tag is that you spread the word that about how sick you are of so much hate on the internet. And try your best to inspire others to just be nice, to be friendly. I'm sorry, I know this is probably asking a lot, but a long time ago, computers were made to help people, to help the world, not tear it apart. Yet today, it seems to be doing just that, tearing the world apart. So I'm just going to be doing my best to take a stand and just do something about it. If you want to see an end to hate, then please spread this message. Post it up on any sort of social media you have, whether it be YouTube, Facebook, Tumblr, Pinterest, DeviantArt. It doesn't matter. Just spread the word. Even if you just use this logo. Please, you have to do your best if we're going to if we're ever going to have a good future. The internet is one of our biggest resources, and yet it's filled with so much hate in it. How are we going to make the world a better place if one of our biggest resources is corrupted like this? I'm sorry, but I for one have had enough of the hate. Let's all do our part, okay? So please, just do your best. You don't even have to do anything bad that big. You just have to maybe leave a nice comment. If you have to leave a criticism, be as gentle as you can with it. I know this isn't how the world works, and this is all pretty much just wishful thinking, but please, be kind to one another. Hashtag internet peace.